matter how powerful our enemies may be, there is no need to worry so long as we're with Catherine.
You mean you don't know? My weapon is called Thunderbrand. It's one of the hero's relics. A long, long time ago, the goddess bestowed divine weapons upon 10 heroes, which were passed down to their descendants. It's an honor to wield, but I'm afraid there won't be any chance for that today. Our mission is to help clean up the aftermath, not to fight.
One must wonder why Lord Lenato would incite such a reckless rebellion.
It all goes back to the tragedy of Dusker.
Roughly 4 years ago, the King of Fargus was murdered by the people of Dusker. I believe—
To put it simply, yes. But there's more to that story. They had accomplices within the kingdom. Lord Lenato's son, Kristoff, was one of them. And so he was handed over to the church for execution. Speaking from the church's perspective, we simply passed judgment according to our doctrine in place of the kingdom, which was in complete chaos. Whatever the truth behind that incident may be, Lord Lenato has harbored well, to be more specific, his grudge isn't only against the church. It's also against the one who turned Kristoff over to—
Report! The enemy is approaching. They can't be avoided. Their numbers are far greater than we predicted. They used the fog to slip past the Knight's perimeter.
It looks like our mission just changed, Professor. Everyone, prepare for battle! With this fog, it's impossible to tell where the enemy might be, or how many of them there are. The enemy could be trying to surround us, but they shouldn't have enough soldiers to form a tight circle. Take down anyone who breaks through the fog, and let—
That smell. It's fresh blood. It seems the battle has already started within the fog.
Proceed with caution. Wait for them to enter your field of view.
I will prevail.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
That's my cue.
Ugh, battle. Stay focused.
Put me in there!
I will get the victory. Oh no.
As you wish.
Lord Lenato doesn't deserve such sadness and anger. Now it's your turn to suffer.
You think we're just gonna do nothing while you try to kill our lord?
Expected.
thanks.
It's starting.
Great help.
I won't let you anywhere near Lord Lanato.
Watch and learn. Fight through anything.
Lord Lanato, please don't die.
I'm sorry, but I don't believe Lord Lanato has the strength.
Thank you. It's you. Thunderstrike Cassandra. It was your wretched zealotry that killed my son!
The only name I answer to is Catherine. Prepare to taste the blade of one who serves the goddess. Now you face a knight of Theros!
The fog is cleared. There's nothing left to hide you or the filthy central...
Thank you. I am Ferdinand von Eyre. Back to the fray. Could have been
Is that all?
Yeah.
afraid of you.
Thanks.
Thank you!
Right.
What's
The one to...
You have lost all sense of justice. You want to fight me? So be it.
You have been deceived by that witch!
Thank you. woman. Christoph.
I never thought I'd see Lonato meet this fate. Well done, everyone. Let's gather our troops and go.
Damn it, it was all so pointless. I've never seen so many people utterly heartbroken.
Forcing innocent citizens to risk their lives? That man was not a noble.
What could have pushed Lord Lonato to this point?
Everyone was a bit shaken by the militia fighting alongside our enemies. If only everyone could face reality so unflinchingly. The commoners who allied themselves with Lord Lonato believe it would be disrespectful to consider them simply victims when they die. Still, we have no choice but to eliminate those who cling to unreasonable ideas of justice. Even if our enemies are the gods themselves, we must never lose sight of our goal. I'm surprised to hear you say that. Really, I'm just like Lonato. I, too, will be the sort of ruler who's willing to risk the lives of my citizens in service of a higher cause. It's not possible to change the world without sacrifice.
Professor, I'm afraid this incident is far more serious than anticipated. I found this on Lord Lonato. It's a note that mentions a plan to assassinate Lady Rhea. We can't tell who sent it, so the source is suspect, but the content is too disturbing to ignore. We must report this to Lady Rhea right away. I hope that it's not.
I am glad to see that you have returned safely. The goddess is gracious with her divine but it was not only her divine protection that shielded you, was it? You are just as skilled as I had hoped. I am not so sure. I heard some of the students were hesitant about fighting militia. However, we must punish any sinner who may inflict harm upon believers. I pray the students learned a valuable lesson about the fate that awaits all who are foolish enough to point their blades towards them.
Our real concern is what Catherine reported. The secret message that was in Lord Lonato's possession. It contained a deplorable plot to target the Archbishop on the day of the The plan seems unrealistic at best, but a threat. To that end, I would like for you and your students to help with security.
Even if they encounter an enemy whom they cannot best, they should be fine, so long.
The rite of rebirth is of paramount importance. It is when the Church of the Archbishop and I will be confined to the Goddess Tower once the ritual begins. Of course, the Knights will be on high alert as well. But there aren't enough of them to keep watch on every corner of the monastery. It is far from ideal to be forced to mobilize students. But the gravity of this situation requires that we all bend to avoid breaking.
While there is no need to fear for my safety, we cannot turn a blind eye to those who would blaspheme so heinously.
With any luck, this will all be for naught. Still, be on your guard.
Part 1. White Clouds. Blue Sea Moon. The Goddess's Rite of Rebirth. As the sun grows stronger and the nights grow ever shorter, the Blue Sea Star returns to the sky once more. Believed to be the goddess's home, her followers look to the star and commence celebrations of her rebirth. On the grounds of Garrig Mach Monastery, A grand ceremony is held in honor of this much-anticipated event. Every true follower of the Church of Saros is sure to be in attendance.
Thanks.
Our mission this month is to patrol and set up defenses to stop the assassination plot.
I wonder if an assassination...
You must sense that something's off about all of this. A barely concealed secret message, trying to distract us from whatever's really going on. And while everyone is out searching for a phantom assassin, they'll be free to accomplish their...
The monastery houses many valuable weapons. Perhaps that is their aim?
I hear the monastery has a treasure vault, too. Seems like the sort of place a foe...
Garrig Mach is immense. And not just above ground, but below as well.
It seems to me that we should search the monastery for a clue as to what the enemy... Of course, we must never underestimate the need for preparedness.
A secret meeting, Professor? Oh, we haven't been introduced. I am Shamir.
Shamir is one of the Knights of Saros, and this young man is...
I work for Lady Rhea, and I'm Shamir's apprentice. Oh, the name's Cyril. Yep, she's teaching me about the bow and the sword and all kinds of stuff. I've got to protect Lady Rhea, so that's why I've got to learn all I can from Shamir.
Cyril adores Rhea. That aside, if you need anything, ask.
Thank you.